Come back. Yep, morning meeting time. Share your computer sound.
I am.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yay.
Compliments, I said I give me compliments. Give me compliments, give me compliments. I said I give me compliments.
Here's my compliments.
Give me compliments. I said I give me compliments.
No. Give me compliments.
Give me compliments. I said I give me compliments.
This is the best video ever.
You give me compliments. It's my favorite part.
We need to watch the rest of it and see how it goes. Sophia, I'm going to give you a compliment, and then you can give anybody else you want. Anybody else, meaning Miss Nita or Miss Schlapp.
A whole lot of choices there.
Right. Sophia, I'm going to give you two compliments. You have impeccable manners, and you're more fun than bubble wrap.
What?
Thank you.
And you're so cool that I gave you two. That's like three. Okay, your turn. Miss Nita or Miss Schlapp? Or your mom?
My mama.
Okay, you gotta pick one. You say, you have cute elbows for reals, or you're better than Sprinkles?
You have cute elbows.
Did you say for reals, though? I only heard you have cute elbows. You gotta say for reals. Tell mom for reals.
That was great. Sophia, since I gave you two, I'm gonna have you give two. So you have to give one more to Miss Nita or one to Miss Nita or Miss Fesco. Miss Nita or Miss Schlapp?
Miss Schlapp.
Okay. Babies and small animals probably love you, or has anyone told you you have great posture?
Not right now.
Yeah, she knew that other one was incorrect.
I'm like leaning forward. Oh, you told me babies and small animals probably love me. Thank you, Sophia. I'm gonna give a compliment to Mr. K. You light up the room.
Oh, thank you. I know I do.
Now I want to take back the compliment.
Oh, she didn't like my sense of humor, so she just wanted me to light up the room. That's why. Okay, Miss Nita, you are like sunshine on a rainy day.
Aww, thank you.
And then you gave a compliment to everyone.
You help me be the best version of myself.
Aww.
All of you do. That's so sweet, Miss Nita.
Sophia, you gotta do the date, okay? You said today is.
January 21st, 2021.
Good job, Sophia.
Well, that the girl? Girl, what are you whispering to me?
Okay, we're doing the creepy voice.
No, we're not.
You ready? Let's see if Miss Nita gets as excited as Mrs. Ho did.
Chocolate.
Okay, hot chocolate, snowflake, hot chocolate, hot chocolate, hot chocolate, snowflake, hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
You're right. Good job, Sophia.
Okay, creepy voice, all done.
Yeah.
I'll stop. I'll stop if someone else starts.
No. But I'll sing the song.
Yeah,
if you sing it in a creepy voice, I'll stop for the rest of the day.
I don't want to do it.
Creepy voice singing, I'll stop for the rest of the day.
I mean, I can attempt.
Okay.
Okay.
Here we go. Wait up. Let me pull it up. I have to get this all out before I can't say it anymore. Okay, go ahead, Miss Schlapp. Creepy voice.
But I need the sound too.
No, no, you don't, because then it won't hear you.
In January, so nice. We'll slip it on the slide in ice. To sip hot
chicken
with rice. Sip and one.
Creepier.
Sip and twice. Seven chicken soup with fries.
That was good. The in there was really good. Seven chicken soup. That was good. Okay. Now let's sing it for reals. I'll stop my creepy voice for the whole day.
Woohoo! Woo!
In January, it's so nice. While slipping on the slide in ice. Just sip hot chicken soup with rice. Sipping once, sipping twice. Chicken soup with rice.
Good job, everyone. Now we'll just talk like I'm from a different country. Let's see how this goes.
No, you said you weren't going to do any more creepy voice.
Yeah, this is not creepy. This is a different accent. Okay, here we go. We're going to check the weather today. It's New Zealand. Here we go, New Zealand accent. This one I'm going to do. Is it partly cloudy or is it windy outside? Let's go! Go, 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 go!
It's sunny, man.
Now I saw some clouds out there. There's some clouds out there.
It's right, Sophia?
Do you see some clouds out there?
No, it is not. It's not clouds.
Oh, but in Miss Schlapp's video, it's cloudy too. So we're going to go with partly cloudy.
Outside of my window is complete sun.
No, but behind you it's cloudy. So we're going to go partly cloudy because Mr. K always wins. Right, Sophia?
You're so...
Yeah, Sophia's in yeah!
Sophia.
Sophia's encouraging my win of weather. Sophia, I'll give it to you. You said it was sunny. You're the only student here. We should listen to you. Hey, Sophia. We're going to count by tens. I'm going to let you do this whole thing by yourself. Are you ready?
Oh, no.
Here we go. Let's do it.
Five.
That's 10, girlfriend. 10. 10.
30.
40. 50.
60.
70. 80. 80.
1.
82. 84. Oh, no. Wait, you skipped to 83, girl. 83. 84. 85. Good job, Sophia. Wonderful job. How many tens do we get?
8.
How many ones?
5.
Good job. 85 days. Mr. K is going to read the thing. Dear class, today is Thursday. Does this week feel long to you? Hashtag Friday Eve. Love, Mr. Corey the Rat. Let's find him. Here we go. This is what he looks like.
Oh my goodness. Where is he? Do you see him?
It says, look, I find him.
Where? Can you describe to me where he is?
He's at a little hole.
Hole. Hole on the
some stairs.
Oh, okay. You're right. He's behind a pole on the stairs.
Oh, I thought you said behind a hole in the hole.
I thought she said hole too, but then I think that she actually said pole.
Oh, did you say pole, Sophia? Miss Slap was not a good listener. Neither was Mr. K. We just learned about this, Miss Schlepp. Come on, get with the program. Okay, Sophia, we got chocolate dipped ice cream. It means you dip your chocolate in your ice cream in a chocolate shell, or you get non-chocolate dipped ice cream. Which one do you like? Number two, huh? Number two. You don't like the chocolate dipping. Oh, well, not two, one. Miss Nita. She froze. Oh, one, she said. She said one. You said one?
Yes. Yes.
Oh man, this is really small one. Get bigger one. This happened yesterday too. Get over there one. Let's change this font. Miss Schlapp.
You're so evil. Chocolate dipped. Number
yeah,
one.
Yeah, chocolate dipped. Mr. K is going to pick non-chocolate dipped because you know why? It gets everywhere off your clothes. If you miss a little piece and it goes, and it stains your shit.
You're a messy eater.
Apparently I am. we have a tie. We're not going to use equal. So, Sophia, you have to ask your mother. Your mother. That was weird. Your mama.
Your mom. Like,
your mom. Ask mom. Oh, number one, chocolate dipped. Hey.
Chocolate dip.
Chocolate dip.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking
about. Okay, Sophia. So Red.
Apparently she knows how to eat her ice cream.
Apparently she knows how to eat her ice cream. Mr. K does not. And we got two is green. So which one is bigger? The one that goes to the right is bigger. So is red further right or is green further right? That's confusing. Red. Yeah, red is. You get it. You won. The alligator one too. Yum 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 yum. Yum 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 yum.
The number and not the ice cream.
What? He wants to eat the number. He's a numbers man or woman. Okay, we're going to do some counting. Are you ready?
What's the weird voice you did?
Yeah, this is not a creepy voice. This is just my normal voice.
Remind me later about Miss Glady. I gotta talk to you about Miss Glady.
Oh, Miss Glady. That's a very interesting thing to bring up right now. I don't know why.
Because it's a ice cream thing.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Let's sing together.
Let's count to 30.
Count. Let's count to 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Miss Nita likes to do this. Sophia, I looked in your wallet earlier when I was putting away the 50. You have two other 50s showing. Would you like to earn some more money? Okay. Do you know the Chaparral Hawk chant? Do you know all the dance moves? Yeah, so Miss Schlapp, Miss Nita will show you the dance moves. I'm going to be the clicker, but I want you to be the only person to say it. Does that count? Yeah?
Can you sing it?
You get $20.
No, I'm doing it like this.
Sing it while we do the dance moves, okay?
If you do dance moves, I'll give you extra money, though, but you have to do the correct
ones.
Okay. You can sing it really slow so you can get the correct dance moves. You'll get $30 if you do dance moves with it, with it. So you either get $20 or $30. Okay. Mm-hmm. On your mark. Kids, go.
Why are you?
Oh, that's okay. She gets extra points for creepy, so it works.
You will see here hard time. Where's the girl with daddy?
Hard we never quit.
We shift skills. Kids who come with always chaparral hogs. Who are we? We're the best dudes. We will see. I did it!
Awesome, Sophia. You did both.
Sophia, I gotta tell you something.
Huh?
You get extra bonus money for being creepy singing. The creepy singing. Yeah! So you earned another $50.
Wow.
Because you did the creepy Mr. K voice.
I did it. I did the creepy.
An extra 50 Mr. Corio dollars.
Yeah!
Well, if any students watch this recording, they're going to start joining so they can earn money too. Because Sophia earned a lot of money today.
She earned like $200 today.
Yeah.
And, you know, because she did the creepy voice, it just boosted up her dollars. So each time she does it, she wins. I'm going to encourage the wrong thing. Watch. It's going to be like, oh, we did the pledge. But, yeah, I'm going to have some students talking to me like this. It's going to be really weird.
I love the creepy boys.
Me too.
What? No, you don't.
Okay, we can't do the creepy voice for the Pledge of Allegiance. But if you'd like to lead it, I'll give you another 10.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness. Money time for Sophia.
Let it begin.
Oh, wait. What are we doing? We're sitting down?
No, we're standing.
But I didn't hear. Please stand, or I invite you to stand.
Please stand. Take off your hat. No cap.
Okay, go.
What do you say? Where does your hand go?
Your hand.
And what do you tell them to do?
Put your hand in the heart. Ready to begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Into the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. You may be seated.
Oh, wow. Good job, Sophia. That was awesome.
Did I say I'd give you $10? Is that what I told you?
No, I think it was 20.
Oh, I don't know if I had a good listener on Nita's side, but $10 more dollars.
You earned like a lot of money today.
You're probably in the thousands by now.
Maybe you can have your pizza party soon.
Yeah, you can have a pizza party with anybody that you want. You can invite one friend.
Can I be that one friend, Sophia?
Not Miss Schlapp.
Yeah.
What about your bestie?
I'm saving for my unicorn lamp.
Oh, you can get the unicorn lamp. You're right.
I almost forgot.
You almost forgot. You know, that's okay. I forgot how much it is.
Unicorn lamp.
What is it?
How much is it? Do you remember? No. I'll have to look it up. It's either like 500 or 800, but I don't remember.
Can you stop sharing your screen so we can say goodbye?
I guess.
Okay, all right, Sophia. Friends. Oh, you have to stop the recording too.
Oh, I will once we're done.
Okay.
What are you doing?
We're not sure what we're doing. Very unclear. Is Sophia doing her creepy voice?
What are you doing?
We none of us know what Mr. K is doing. That's a fact. He's pretending to be frozen, but we know he's not frozen because he can't stop his smile from moving. It's something he hasn't mastered yet.
Is it getting smaller? He's
switching.
Yeah. Yeah, he's crazy.
He's going to look over this video like 100 times to try and prove it's not twitching. I know he is. Sophia's like, I want to leave. Good waiting patiently, though, Sophia.
No.
I really like you practicing your waiting.